you might have heard of the recent withdrawal of higher denomination currencies in the country. This happens to be the third instance of demonetisation in modern India, with these old banknotes of rupees 500 and rupees 1000 have become invalid, and the government, with the help of the Reserve Bank of India, has started issuing new currency notes in the denomination of rupees 500 and rupees 2000. As a result of this major move, banknotes belonging to the Mahatma Gandhi series that we now use will be replaced by the Mahatma Gandhi new series. However, the notes of rupees 100, rupees 50, rupees 20, rupees 10 and rupees 5 will remain unchanged. The announcement of demonetization made by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi on the night of October 8th over television has been considered historic by many people in what is regarded as the most important cleanliness drive in the country. The sudden step is expected to curb counterfeit notes used for various criminal activities like terrorism and corruption. The move is also expected to make the country more digital. Thanks for watching this video.